Hello and welcome back. Yes, I'm full of energy and yes, we're back. It's been a while since I uploaded, but to get to the bolts and nuts of this video, we are going to be messing with a engine that I saw on YouTube shorts that I thought I can do that. So the video goes as follows. The guy was stripping off one head of the engine and he spinned over one side of the bank, which it apparently fires. I can't say for certain, but all I can tell you is it looked interesting. And so that's what we're doing today. We're stripping off one head and we're building a four cylinder. Yeah, we're taking one half of that engine, and also we've got new things to talk about later. This is going to be a more of a build to see whether something that is this large to work. We'll see if it does. Anyway, the engine size that I've been messing with is a 7-liter engine divided by 2, which is 3.5 liters, give or take. And I want to see if this thing can make, well, half of what my V8 made a little while ago, which that V8 was a 6.2 liter V8, and it made 6,000 horsepower. So I was just curious to see whether or not this thing can actually make like 3,000 horsepower. So that's my power goal for this engine. And also, we're probably going to run into some stress issues on the piston rods, given how large this engine is and also how high RPM this thing has to withstand. We're also making already almost 1,000, you know, we're making 1,200 horsepower. Pretty nuts. But anyway, the other thing I wanted to talk about is why I was gone. So I uploaded a video basically a month ago. After that, my life got a little busy because I started studying more frequently, because I'm actually busy completing some real world stuff that I needed to complete a while ago. But anyways, the other thing is I saw automation had a few updates, like CVVL, so to speak. So that is constant variable valve lift. I've looked into this system. I've not played with it much, but I will be playing with it off camera to see whether or not it's a worthwhile investment for me to make, time-wise and also video-wise, just to see whether or not it will help our engines make more horsepower. Like this one, for instance. I'm a little bit upset because we got CVVL and not something like VCT, Vanos, or something similar. Or even VTEC, so to speak. But VVL is like VTEC, so to speak, is variable valve lift. VTEC is variable, VTEC is variable. It's basically a larger cam lobe that engages with oil pressure given at a certain RPM, which is, I believe it's 5,000 RPM. I'll go research the topics even more. And if you guys like to see a video like that, do let me know down below, because I love to hear guys' feedback. And we're also almost on 3,000 horsepower, which that's pretty interesting. We just have to keep an eye out on our 4-hour pistons and rods, because they're probably going to go everywhere once this engine starts to really get into the RPM. That's why I limited it to 10,000 RPM. It gives us a good starting point and a good result in terms of usable power and also usable torque. At 5,200 RPM is our peak torque, and it keeps it semi downwards towards our RPM revimement, so to speak. So yeah, that was one of my concerns, is the engine doing that. But any hoosies, getting back to what I was busy saying, my plan now is to upload regularly, so 1 or 2 videos a week. So you can expect that, and also the craziness that comes from it. Yeah, fun. But anyways, we're almost done building this engine. I'm actually keen to hear this thing go to full tilt given its size. So let's go do that. As you can see, our piston rods are quite stressed. They're pretty interesting, as you can see. So let's do our dyno runs in the reverse pattern as we usually do. So let's go. Well, there we go. This thing sounds freaking awesome. Thank you so much for watching. Best way to support me at the moment is Patreon, and I will be uploading more content over there as well. Some more engine stuff. I'll probably try and release the engine files to you guys. But anyways, thanks for watching this video, and yeah, enjoy the rest of your day. Bye-bye.